The front tire on my Ducati Multistrada is narrower than the rear tire, as is the case with most motorcycles. Why is that? It's gotta be against the law to look this damn good. Cause baby, I feel real good and I wish I would. Let's first think through what the jobs of the front and rear tires are. The front wheel enables us to steer the motorcycle by rotating it around the steering head. The fact that it rotates around the steering head is also part of how the motorcycle stabilizes itself. So why is this so important to understand? A wider tire have a much larger lever effect on the steering when hitting rocks and other obstacles, as compared to narrower tires.
So a narrower tire is less sensitive to unwanted directional changes because of obstacles in the road.
So this is one part of the puzzle why front tires are narrower than rear tires. And this is also part of the reason why you will find many off-road bikes with skinny front tires.
But wait, we're not done yet. What other jobs does the front and rear tires have?
Well, what happens when you brake and accelerate? Load transfer. When you brake, you transfer load forward, which loads up the front tire and unloads the rear tire. When you accelerate, you load up the rear tire and unload the front tire. As we load up the tires, the temperatures go up. When the temperatures go up, the tires become more compliant and thus provides more grip than a tire that is too cold. Now, most tires have what is called an optimum operating temperature. So when the tires are within this temperature range, they provide the most amounts of grip. So tires can be so cold that they do not provide much grip, but they can also overheat, which causes excessive wear, and in extreme cases, the tread can separate from the carcass.
So the rear tire sees large amounts of load from putting power to the ground and from the load transfer that happens when accelerating. So this is one of the reasons why the rear tire is wider than the front tire, so that the rear tire does not overheat from the load that it sees.
Another aspect affecting the load that the tires are exerted to is the weight bias of the motorcycle. In simple terms, how the weight is distributed front to rear. Most sport bikes are set up with a static 50-50 weight bias. But we must understand that the dynamic weight bias will be different from the static weight bias. The dynamic weight bias is affected by where the suspension is in its stroke. In the real world, most motorcycles will end up having a rearward weight bias when traveling in a straight line.
So why is weight bias and ultimately load transfer so important then? So first of all, the more vertical load you put on a tire, the more grip you will get. You can test this by taking a loose wheel with a tire obviously and trying to slide it along the ground. You'll see that it's gonna slide really easily. Now try to put a vertical load on it like this and try to push it around. You'll see that it'll be pretty much impossible to push it around.
But this will be at a diminishing rate, because as you load the tire, the coefficient of friction decreases. This phenomenon is called tire load sensitivity. It is one of several reasons why wider tires generally have more grip than narrower tires. So how does this relate to the front and rear tire widths? Well, we want to balance the grip between the front and the rear tires, such that the motorcycle behaves predictably. Since the rear sees more load than the front, one of the ways to balance the grip is to make the rear wider than the front. Makes sense, right? More aspects that need to be considered when balancing the front and rear tires are: wider tires weigh more than narrow ones, which is hard on the suspension because of the added unsprung mass. Added weight increases the precessional forces. Tire profiles, lateral flex.
You may have heard the term, it's not rocket science. But what we talked about today isn't rocket science. It's just motorcycle dynamics. If you want to see more content like this, remember to subscribe to my channel. There's always something new to learn. It's gotta be against the law to look this damn good. Cause baby, I feel